Here we go again with Jump Scooter, putting scooters out here. These need to go. Now, come here to fix this sidewalk. Need to take care of around this box too. Trench they left around it. Get rid of those cats. When are you gonna get around to put it back in anyway? How long that scooter's been laying there? 2 or 3 days? A week? God only knows. Slowly you walk. You might break an ankle. What's up with that new advisor? Right in the sidewalk. Somebody following the rules. Still riding the sidewalk. You see the handles on this? See that handle? See those handles? See that missing fire hydrant down there? This sidewalk is not wide enough for scooters. That handle could hit me. Piece of bird shit needs to be picked up by somebody. That's real convenient. The only place to get down that sidewalk is a scooter in the way. I'm fine.
Got that damn scooter in your way?
Yeah, it is. Not much. Thank you, young man.
Man,
never
hit you.
I know.
He had his damn cell phone. That's
what the problem was. I know. He's an idiot.
Yeah.
It is up here, out here driving.
Yeah,
this nut's behind the wheel.
He didn't hit you.
I know it. Bicycle rack right there. Right there's a bicycle rack. What the hell is it doing where it's at? Different place to leave a scooter. Right next to one that is for it to get broke. Hanging back for a minute. I'm gonna see what she does. Right straight up the sidewalk. Just like I figured. That perfectly multi-use pad right here.
They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead. I've grown familiar with villains I left in my head.
Oops, bouncing.
Beg me to write them so I'll...
Oh, if you thought riding around in that vehicle in the dirt was fun, you should let me guide you on an extreme wheelchair ride. Got the insurance? We can do do it any way you want to, Paul. On the belt line. In a bicycle lane. Or we can go four-wheeling. Choice is yours. Believe me, Paul, I'd rather go four-wheeling. Then I don't have to put up all those loose-nutted zombie drivers. Loose nuts behind the damn wheel. All the scooters flying up and down the damn sidewalk. I'd rather go four-wheeling. No friggin' nuts behind the wheel. Loose nuts behind the wheel. And no scooters! Finally. I've almost been run over today. I'm Ponce de Leon at Freedom Parkway by a distracted driver with his phone in his hand. I'm trying to cross Freedom Parkway out here. I mean, trying to cross Moreland Avenue down here on the bicycle path. Some moron is sitting in the crosswalk. You wonder why I'm so friggin' grumpy. I got a right to be. This is the intersection I'm talking about. See that white car sitting right now? SUV. I had to chase the guy out of the crosswalk. Look at this. That's what I'm talking about, zombies behind the wheel. There's another individual down there that doesn't know what a crosswalk is. That white car, Mercedes. Just because you got money don't mean you don't have to obey the rules. Yeah, riding where you shouldn't ride. On to the sidewalk, in front of the store. I don't know why this driveway hadn't been done, but it's down here by Preston Flying Willies and all, on North Highland. I damn near went off that thing tonight. There's no safety tape, no nothing. Neighborhood living room TV here.
My only child. You drowned. You never paid any attention.
Oh, I just saw a big old flash of lightning over there. I can hear thunder in the background.